Hello once again, my name is Cipyaar, aka the People's Gamer, and today it's time for my third attempt on SCP. Now, before we died on the last episode, before that invisible guy killed us even, we had saved it. So, we can go and load game, Bob Marley fuck the world, there it is, and load here, and we'll be able to continue our little adventure around this place. Now we are going to need to run straight away, because this guy was right on our tail as we saved it, like I just said. So right now, there he is. See what I mean? So we're going to have to run away from him, which is going to be hard. So we're kind of in a shit situation here. Loads again. I don't know how we can get rid of him, that's the problem. Like, he's going to be after us forever. So run back here. Run back here. Run back here. Run back here. Is he away? I believe he's away. We have saved ourselves. Huzzah. Huzzah. Ah! What? Where is he? Better save it. F1. He's there. That was a clever thing I just did. Because now we can shut this door. Oh shit, man, he's there, isn't he? Hello? I'm gonna keep saving it quite often this time, so that we don't get caught off guard once again. What the fuck was that shit? What was that? What is going on here? Do not like this bloody place. Another one of these things. Now where is he in there? That's the problem. So we need to try and see where he is. I don't actually think he's in there. Trying to scare us. Shit, that was a bit loud, wasn't it? What's down here? We've got a little key card. I remember this, we've got level 1 and level 2. That may let us into a little secret base, whatever. Although I don't really want to find that room again with that little mud guy was. I don't even know what the fuck you'd call him. So we're going to try and survive as long as we can on this bit. Which is why I keep saving. We're going to be serious. The other kind of attempts were still serious, but going to really focus. If it gets too scary, we can always get Bob to help us. What the hell's going on here? Hello? What? That's weird. It's random. Whoa! How do you drop stuff? I don't really care. Don't want that. Just drop that. What? So we've got a level 2, a level 2, a level 2. Oh shit, you little puff. We're getting Bob Marley back. Sorry to say. I need Bob Marley. Alright, Bobby. Let's do this. It's time for another reggae run. Reggae run. Cause every little finger, it's gonna be alright. Okay, let's take this route. Worry, I ain't worried about a thing. Because every little shit, what's this? Be alright. Maintenance tunnel seems nice. the rising sun. Is it this way? No, this way. What the hell? What's that noise? This may be hard for you to see, but I'll do a little audio description. It's black and hard to see. And that's pretty much my audio description. What the hell? I'm getting out of here. I can't run, I'm out of stamina. Ah, you bastard! What? I don't get this. Ready, run. Let's try again. Don't really know what happened there. Let's try again. Bob Marley, fuck the world. Go on, fuck the world, Bob. Bad a finger. Like a zebra little finger. This is not a good sign that the game keeps like shutting itself down. We'll give it one more chance to try and redeem itself. Well, that looks like a good place to end the episode. Partly because the fucking campaign killed itself. And we have no hope. Well, you've been watching me play SCP for a little while. Maybe a kind of shorter episode than usual. Not my fault. As you can see, the little game doesn't work. There we go. Let's try it again. We'll move and it turns itself off, look. So that is not a good thing. Although, do you know what? Let's start a new campaign. Let's call ourselves. Little song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. No intro. Don't worry. Be happy. Go. We have some trouble. But if you worry, it may drop. Don't worry. Shit. Be happy.
Happy. The site is experiencing multiple keto and Euclid level containment breaches. Full side lockdown initiated.
Right, yo.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa.
In this door. To rest your head. Somebody came and stole your bed. I know these aren't the lyrics, but still. Be happy. The landlord says your rent is late. You may have to litigate. And don't worry. Run! It's okay. We will survive.
Ho 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 ho.
Don't worry.
F won this.
Oh ho ho.
Can I give you my phone number? When you worry, call me. I make you happy.
Ho 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 ho.
I'm not worried.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
May I have that? Another one of these things. Well, I'm not going to be opening this today. I learned from my mistake in the last episode.
Don't worry. Be happy.
When you're worried, your face will frown.
And that should bring everybody down.
Well, don't worry. I love the idea that some guy walking around here with this music playing in the background. Just with a little iPod on. That's the way we came.
I'm not worried about the whole. Be happy.
Don't worry,
bam, bam, bam. Ho, 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 ho.
This way. Maybe it is this way. Yeah, I am presuming it is this way. I hope this is it's this way. I'm not making the same mistake twice.
Don't worry. It will soon pass.
worry. He leaves us at the key time we need him. You noticed that before. Bob. Come back. No, Bob, I really need you. That's the kind of thing I need. Come on, that's why I played in the background. Shit. There we go. So there's the little humpy guy. So blink, and then open this. About a thing. Well, why? Cause every little thing. Oh shit. About a thing. Ting ting ya. Because every little thing. It's gonna be alright. I'm not gonna take the maintenance tomorrow. I'll take the other route. Maybe not. Maybe fucking not. What the hell was that? This is my message to you. There's no way I'm taking that maintenance tunnel now. Every little thing is gonna be alright. Are you sure about that? Are you really sure about that? What the hell did I pick up? SCP-100. What's that guy? What was that I picked up? Level 2 keycard. You see, that's a different place. It's a safe. Maybe we'll be okay here. What's that say? Non-standard space time. Space time. What? Oh well, let's just open this shit place. Alright, I'll save it and then open it. How do I do this? Oh, we can like move the mouse. Alright. Let's put it to very fine. Hello? I'm not really sure what this thing does. Hey. This isn't making much sense to me, mate. Look. Let's wait. So what one have we got it on? We've got it on very fine. Let's put it on fine. I'm not. Something tells me this is what's supposed to happen at the end, right? But it's the. You might want to sing it note for note, don't worry. Let's put it one for one. Be happy. There! Be happy. Don't worry. Be happy. What's happening? Eh? What? Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry. What? The sensitivities went weird. It's on opposite sensitivity, eh? I don't know what's happening. What the hell? The sensitivity, so it, like, when I go up, it's actually going down. When I go down, it's actually.
Let's try and do this. Very fine. Tis lit. Lit good. Don't worry. Let's try this one.
Don't worry.
No? Now I've run really fast and dizzy. Something tells me this isn't the right thing to do. Okay, so we've been on 1.1, let's go on course. I'm actually mixed up here. When you're worried, your face will frown, and that will bring everybody down. So don't worry. I can't get in there. The hell? I died. Oh well, folks. What a great end. I've been Cipyaar. This has been SCP Containment Breach. Hopefully, you enjoyed this episode. This will be the final SCP Containment Breach episode that I'm gonna do. At least for a long time, till the game gets fixed a bit more, has a few patches ironed out, stuff like that. I guess a few bugs ironed out even. So, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, remember to tell your friends, I suppose. See you next time.